general admission passes to Rosie Palm and the Fast Five, playing this Friday night in the arena at La French Baguette Casino. The 10th caller is going to have to answer our trivia question of the day to win that. Let's go to the phones. Hello, caller. You're on the air. Are you ready for your trivia question?
Oh my God, I am.
Okay, here it is. A train leaves Central Station moving southeast at 75 miles per hour. 15 minutes later, a supersonic jet leaves a secret government airfield 4 miles to the north, heading northwest at 2,000 miles per hour. What is the length of the hypotenuse of the triangle formed by their differing trajectory? You've got 5 seconds. Time is running out.
What?
No. Wow, how can you be so stupid? My grandpa could have gotten that question, and he's dead. We'll try again in the next hour.
Yo, you want something?
Some beef jerky. Catalog.
Beef? Did you say beef? What do I look like, a Girl Scout? I'm a man, son! And real men eat rhino!
Eat the meat that makes the man. Rhino jerky. Made from 100% rhino meat. Now in hickory flavor. Don't be a pussy, be a rhino!
Supplies limited as rhinos are an endangered species. Rhino jerky consumed at a rapid rate may lead to chronic constipation, toxic shock syndrome, loss of eyebrows, fuzzy discharge, color blindness, leprosy, and sudden violent rage.
Rhino jerky!
That depends. Are you Vera's friend?
Yeah, Jason.
Then yes, I'm lucky. Let's go play some blackjack, shall we?
Yeah, sure.
I'm feeling hot today. Now just let the dealer know you're ready.
Hit or stay?
Nah. 18. Don't want to go over 21. Let's stand. Very nice. Let's head over to the video poker now. Let's bet the max again. Let's do this. Hold on to those queens, ditch the rest. Nice. Two is okay and all, but there's nothing like a three-way. Now let's head over to the slots. All right, let's take her for a spin. Let's go all the way. Jackpot! Guess we're just lucky. That was fun. Let's do it again sometime. See you around, Jason. Thank you.
good.
Choose your best champions and put...
Your stalking skills.
Hello to you too.
Rumor has it Frank and his guys just pulled a big heist last night, meaning he hasn't had a chance to launder the money yet. That means somewhere out there a big beautiful stack of money is sitting in a storage locker. Now that's an image.
Focus, Vera.
One of those guys who was in on the heist, Barry something, is one of my lady's regulars. He's got an appointment with her later today. I'm thinking she might be able to finesse the storage locker and entrance code out of him.
And where does the stalking come in?
I'm not gonna put one of my ladies in a dangerous position. She'll wear a wire, and when you hear she's got the information, you give it to me and make sure she gets out safely. Then you can take out Barry.
A hooker? Wearing a wire? I'm not sure how that's gonna work.
Please, kid. The first thing a hooker learns is how to say no. Now get out of here.
Between my alimony and child support payments, I'm letting...
This just in. In what we're going to go ahead and call an act of terrorism, armed individuals stormed the construction site of the forthcoming Cyclico Convention Center. Witnesses have...
Why, hello, Barry.
Don't you look nice tonight? Just shut up and get your ass.